Welcome to the session. Let's discuss the question. The number of all possible matrices of order 3 by 3 with each entry 0 or 1 is A 27, B 18, C 81, D 512. Let's start the solution. Solution. Since total number of elements in a matrix of order m by n is equal to m multiplied by n, which is equal to mn element, therefore total number of elements in a matrix of order 3 by 3 is equal to 3 into 3, which is equal to 9. Now for each of element, there are two options to be filled, either 0 or 1. Therefore, total number of different matrices is equal to 2 into 2 into 2 up to 9 times. Which is equal to 2 raised to power 9 or 512. Therefore, the number of all possible matrices of order 3 by 3 with each entry 0 or 1 is 512. Hence our option D is correct. That is, D is the answer. I hope you have understood the question. Bye and have a good day.